Hope you're doing good and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be sharing a few baking tips and this is a requested video. If you take care of these things, then you can be a better baker. So keep watching. For baking, take correct measurements.
Normally we use these tablespoons for cooking, but for baking you should use these measurement cups and spoons. And in the spoon, measurements are mentioned. You should take measurements like this.
Baking ingredients should be in room temperature. Sambal, egg, milk, butter, etc. Make sure baking mold or beater are dry by wiping properly. Coat the entire inside of your pan with butter and stick the butter paper or paper liner so that your cake or bread come out perfectly without burning. Before baking your oven to be preheated. Before baking, tap them so air bubbles will go off, which helps avoid holes in your finishing cakes. Don't open oven door while baking, otherwise your cake or bread will not rise and overall the quality and taste will change. To check whether your cake or bread is fully cooked or not. For that, you can insert a toothpick or skewer into middle of the cake. If it comes out clean, then your cake or bread is cooked well. I hope this video will help you. If you like my video, then like, share. If you haven't subscribed, then please subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon so you will never miss my videos. See you with another video. Until then, take care and bye.